We have cut all single parts for the box holders. Now we cut the guide for the shadow box.